Hello everyone, my name is N-Dub, and welcome to World of Warcraft. As you can see, I have already set up a character. And we're getting ready to have a blast of nostalgia.
Once a nomadic people, the Tauren roamed the endless plains of the Barrens, hunting the mighty Kodo. Scattered across the land, the wandering tribes were united only by their common hatred for their sworn enemy, the marauding centaur. Seeking aid against the centaur, the great chieftain Cairn Bloodhoof befriended the savage orcs who had recently journeyed to Kalimdor. With the orcs' help,
God, this Cairn is just a nostalgia bomb right here.
Back the centaur and claim the grasslands of Muldor for their own. Upon the windswept mesa of Thunder Bluff, Cairn built a refuge for his people. Over time, the scattered tribes united under a single banner.
So many people.
Though the noble Tauren are peaceful in nature, the rites of the Great Hunt are venerated as the heart of their spiritual culture. As a tribesman of Muldor, you must test your skills in the wild and prove yourself in the Great Hunt.
Move this over here. Okay.
Hail.
Yes, that's working much better than earlier. Let's see, Girl Hawkwind and Camp Narache wants me to bring him 7 plain strider feathers and 7 pieces of plain strider meat. Meat it is.
Be careful.
A pleasure to meet you. Let's see if I remember correctly. The plain striders will be over. Hey, there's a corpse right there. So, yes, they're right there. Ah, blast it all, it's a gun. I hate them. They're so loud. Behold, loud. I want to slap that guy. He stole my character name. Oh well. So some people misattribute the idea that the Tauren are peaceful. And while they are naturalistic, they will not hesitate to go to war or hunt. Hey, first drop. It's gray, but it's still gear.
Ready yet.
to be fair, I can't believe that I managed to get the name Locos in the first place. And to be honest, leveling every weapon skill isn't a bad idea. Let's see, the weapon skills that I have currently are axes, guns, and unarmed. I should learn a bunch. In fact, I shall. Honestly, I'm not doing much more damage punching than I was with the axe. As soon as I get the chance to... swap out for bows, I totally am. Damn it, end up. Stop scratching your ass. Stop scratching your ass and punch the ostrich. Good job, Ed. Oh, hey, I've collected all my feathers and meat. Time to go give that Torin the meat sweats. My unarmed is actually higher than axes now. Haha. Last time I tried to play, I could not read the etched note. Hey, I can read it. Mighty warriors, defend our home, our shamans guide our spirits, and show us our ancestors' past, and our druids help us discover the Earth Mother's will. But you are one of our hunters, and our hunters learn many aspects of those roles and blend them together. We will find you represent the heart of our people. Some of our tribe will look to you for guidance, some for protection. It is my duty to ensure you are prepared for that. Seek me out in Camp Larache, Navache, Lanka Farshad, Hunter Trainer. Sounds good. I'll just run over the top of the oven.
Ah, I've been expecting you.
Do Chief Hawkwind wants you to search for his mother near the water well to the southeast. Did I say southeast? Yes, I said southeast. She can't give me anything yet. That was an orc. I'm surprised he made the run over here already. Oh, but again, it hasn't exactly... I mean, it's been 24 hours since the service went up. Let's see. The chief's mom should be over here somewhere. Take a water pitcher from the water well.
Walk.
And return it to the chief. There we go, we got some water. And run it back to the chief. You carried this picture back at the Great Mother's bidding, I see. Your willingness to help others and provide the Torrent of Camp Narachi leads me to believe you would make the tribe proud in Thunderbluff someday. Cool. First test is the Rite of Strength travel to Seer Greytongue and tell him Chief Hawkwind has sent you.
Go.
You will find the Seer's abode to the southeast. First, there are cougars to deal with. Oh, to the south. Cougars are off to the southeast, if I remember correctly. I'm good. Okay, I don't have all my bars. Oh, I finished beating up on the cat. Okay. Interface options. Action bars. Bottom left. Okay. Return to game. And war stomp. Oh, I get a free stun. Haha. A few more punches, and my level will be, my unarmed level will be maxed out for this level. Mm-hmm. one more cat. Let's punch down one more cat, and... Oh, he's not dead. Cat. Okay. And a punchy. And a punch, and a punch, and a punchy punch, punch. Punch it, punch it, punch it, punch it, punch. Punch and a punch and a punch. Hey.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, hey. Well, let's throw my axe back on. Get them shoes. Throw them shoes on. Pull my axe back off, because I ain't Gimli. If I were Gimli, I'd be a dwarf, and I ain't a dwarf. Shoot the cat. Shoot the cat. Punch. I'm gonna level up. I'm about to level up. The cat parried my punch. Interesting.
Inventory is full.
I gotta throw that back in there. Now I can collect that. And with that, thank you all for tuning in, and I will see you next time.